Welcome to BC Gnomonics. In this video, we're going to be taking a look at the planispheric astrolabe and its ability to find time during the day using the sun. Now, the first step in this procedure is to identify the altitude of the sun above the local horizon. This is done by using the alidade on the back of the astrolabe and its two sighting vanes, in addition to the altitude scale on the outer rim of the mater. Firstly, he'll suspend the dial by its crown, point it toward the azimuth of the sun, and rotate the alidade until the two vanes point directly at the sun. And you'll know this has happened when the shadow of the first directly overlaps the second. Now, when this has happened, you can take the astrolabe down and reference the point on the altitude scale marked by the alidade. As we can see, the sun is currently 30 degrees up in the sky. Now, returning to the front of the astrolabe, we set the current position of the sun in the zodiac. Now, I happen to know that it is currently midway through Cancer, so we'll mark this center Cancer point as the sun. Now, for demonstration purposes, I will use this sticker here, but you can also use the rule. Now, let's rotate this sun until it reaches 30 degrees up in the sky. Now, you will have to know whether this is 30 degrees up in the eastern or western portion of the sky, depending on if it's morning or afternoon. Let's just pretend that we're taking this reading in the afternoon, though. So as we can see here, each ascending radial disk here is 5 degrees. So we have 0 at the horizon, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, and 30. We now position the rule over that mark and determine the time along the outer scale of the mater. So, as we can see here, we have 12 indicating noon, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4:30, so roughly 4:15 p.m. current solar time. That will conclude this presentation, and I thank you for watching.